guy in Charlevoix built it. What? Is the camera on?